using teletherapy, we are working through the parents and trying to give them one, maybe two strategies to be working on from the session that we have until the next time that we see them. Mm-hmm. As occupational therapists, we're normally working through activities of daily living. So we don't want to create extra work for you. We know how hard it is right now, how much you're going through, how emotional and upside down everything is for parents too right now. So we want to give you something in the context of things you're already doing with your child every day. That might be mealtime. It might be bath time. It might be playtime. But one of those routines that our parents are going to be doing every day with their child anyway, and giving them a strategy to use in that activity so that it's something that isn't asking extra work of our parents and they can consistently carry through into the next week.